Hello everyone, welcome to episode 3 of Ikenfell. Today we're going to be playing Ikenfell. We're going to try to find the secret Ikenfell. Bee song. Let's buy an overalls for... Actually, no. Let's just get the weapons. I'll save up for the other things. Da 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 da. I can't escape. Oh, is this where the library is? Oh, it's a mimic. Chest is gone. Hey, rancid fruit. That's pretty tasty. It's gotta be in the top right now, right? Caught me! We found overalls. Oh, nice. I got it anyways. Now I can stop loafing around. Okay, how do I get out again? I'm trapped! Alright, we're doing pretty good. Made a lot of money from that. I think I use the staircase to get out? Or does the staircase go up? Oh, that's the exit. I think this is the library. Nah, this one's the library. Over here. Secret library. More thorns? Break time. Too many thorns. Students work too hard, need to take more breaks. You need anything? I sort of just bought, so that's alright. Library, West Wing, Study Hall. Oh no! Classic prank. Oh. Students. Loud. Smelly. Students. Oh. The bookworm needs in the library, does he? He spends more time in here than with his friends. Oh, there are more. The little sniveling kid. Not crying to yourself in the stalls today. Slammed. Hmm? Sniff. I should have just made a sniffing noise. If it isn't the foulest of them all, the red-haired brat who stabbed me in the eye. Ah, well, you do seem quite forgettable. I think I'll stay right where I am, thank you. Alright, time to go north. Ding, 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 ding. Where else can I go then? North is up, right? All right, now I can see the new moose. That was super early. Oh, I nailed it. Wow, I totally missed that second one. Oh, I was supposed to press A again. XD. We trounced him! Now we're gaming. I don't know, if it's not that gray building, I got no idea where it could be. It's not like it's in the dorms, right? Unless it's with the other building, maybe. No, that's a wall. That's also a wall. Can't go that way. That's also a wall. I go. That's weird. In most games, they would have a recap of where to go if you examine that. Hey, let's go, trap. That's annoying. Hey, big damage. Okay, it's when the slash goes down, I have to press A. Found a red mushroom. I think I've killed all the flowers I can kill. There's no way it's in the tool shed. That would be crazy. Wow, these guys already respawned. Maybe checking back here was a bad idea. Okay, it's when the eye closes in on itself. Oh, I found a coin. Are you gonna be able to hit all of us? Okay, no. Bubble time. Nice, we're pretty strong now. I think the professor is here. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I have to press one of the trees and that turns into a building? That could be wizardy. That's a dead end, right? Yeah. This is such a small area, I feel like. This arrow pointing up. Can I go up through here? I think so. Bruh. Oh my gosh. Where is it? It's gotta be on the ground floor, right? Do you think it's in Rook's room, maybe? Like, you crawl out the back window? I don't know if this will kill. I am motivated, though. Oh, I think it was close. Stop bullying. I mean, that's a bit tricky. Oh, we gotta push it. Push it to the limit. Interesting, so there must be some reason I have to go back to that part of the dorms then. Yo, it's the boys! Yeah, Uxley's pretty scary. No, I guess I pressed up for like a second. Can I leave through this way now? Maybe. Oh, this is where the goop is. It's the goop zone. Cat. I don't know what that fade to black was for. Can I light the goop on fire? No. Gonna guess that's attack up, the other one is like a defense down. Pretty strong healer. Hey, hot berry. That battery has been bubbled. If I get in range, I could acid splash them. I'll try to get this poison timing down here. Nice. Wow, only 2 damage. Heal next fight. That should kill, I think. The shield finally wore off.
Nice.
Now that we got all the party members, I do like the combat a lot more. It's a bit stale when you only have 2 spells. I guess that's RPGs, though. They get more interesting the longer they go on. I think I'm okay with being stuck. Yeah, I can hit both of them from there. Okay, unless it moves. Oh. Double hit. Heal time. But not for you, though. Chose the right target there. Can't really do much from where he is. Oh, bubble snap. I missed. Big blaze. Nice. Trap was triggered. 6 damage, pretty good. Oh, it started going faster towards the end. Oh, interesting. Even the healer can attack. Pretty good battle there. Let's heal up some. Actually, was there a save cut? Can't remember now. That looks like a spiral. Oh yeah, there's a cat. Thank you, cat. Alright, let's go see what's over to the left. Oh, hello. That's the professor, I guess. Oh, I was right. Let's go. Professor Mildberg. Classic. I didn't even notice that. If it isn't Petronella, my brightest potion student. Is it a disaster in here? The whole place is a mess. Alchemy itself is all twisted, even. Half the formulas don't work. The other half are twice as potent. Sadio is trying to get things under control, but even she is having trouble. She should be in her office, if you can get there. Anything for a passionate potioneer. Oh, one last thing. If one of those big jelly blocks gets in your way, give it a tickle 3 times, right in the sweet spot. It's a goo thing. Oh, and now you sell me things. Great. Alright, defense up. Let's go, gang. That's right, it has a ranged attack. A little bit early, but that guarantees that the poison works. Nice, trapped at 4 damage there. Displacement spell. Hot berry. Nice, 1 damage. It's pretty forgiving. Oh, the thing can heal. Interesting. Oh no, I can destroy my own traps? Interesting. That's an alright toss, I'm okay with that. Always kill the healer, right? Oh, died to poison. We found a leaf. Exciting. The grass mage. Power up, defense down. Sounds good. I like having her be the heavy hitter. Save first, then I'll do the chest. Just in case it's another fight. I wonder what the difference between Blaze and the cross-shaped one is, because I could use the cross-shaped one there. You know what, I think I'll move up, because then the other guy can move up too. I don't want to be there.
small mushroom. That's not the most exciting thing. I'm gonna focus on killing the small ones because the big one is more annoying. And heals. Nice. Power and speed up. Honestly, even if saving didn't heal, I'd still be doing it this amount. I just love saving. Alright. Some more enemies. I hit both of them. I'm bad. The timing on that is very strange, though. The maneuvers. Traps are putting in work here. Nice double damage there. Getting a heal is good, because that's not an attack turn. Oh wow, you can just completely mitigate that. Nice wombo, but it won't save you. Ah, so close to a level up too. No cash. Testing zone is up ahead. Classic. Wait, but there's a cat here. Ah, the cat's breaking all the rules. Looks like there's something behind this pillar.
Oh yeah, I'm a puzzle god. That bubble got trapped. Classic. Probably the wrong one to poison, considering the shield. Shield is getting eaten, my friend. Getting pretty good at this combat system. Oh, rare gem. Interesting. Guess I have to go all the way back to home base to use that though. Let's go check out the other zone. I guess it's some sort of shoe. Ooh, move up. That's pretty good. Just gonna chill here then. Got him. I would motivate, but I think I have a chance to kill. Nice. Oh, there we go, I hit a grate. It's pretty epic.
poisoned and you're gonna step on a trap. Yeah, take that. I mean, even unmotivated, I'm still super strong. Timing on that is just speaks to my soul. Just understand it. Hey, let's go. That was a pretty good fight. Close to another level up here too. Alright, after I meet the professor, probably gonna take a break. Ooh, memory crystal. I think I killed it in this cutscene. You ever blush so loudly it's in a text box? Hey, let's go. There she is. Aledra is the headmistress, I think. Oh, we gotta go get a cauldron. Oh, yeah. Mr. Krabs. Oh, I get it. I can ignite the bomb. I guess it's just enemy spawner. This isn't optimal, but whatever. Oh, I missed one of them. There he is. Double nice, not too mid. Oh, I was able to kill one of them. Cool, explosions. Bouncy time. I guess after you get one oops, maybe you can't get any more grades. Because I feel like I hit that second one. I should probably have motivated there. Oh wow, double jump. Nice. Doing some decent damage there. Huh, if only hit one of us. Interesting. Got him. Chuckles has lost its sense of humor. Rancid fruit and rare coin. Rare coin's pretty good. Oof, they're all the exploding ones. Yeah, if I motivated, that might have killed him. Oh, actually? No, it didn't. Oh, nice. That did it, I think. Achievement unlocked, defeated Chuckles. Health, power, and speed up. Pretty good. Got a new equipment thing. Wait, did I never open the chest? This is probably a shortcut back. Wow, that does actually decent damage for poison. That was pretty good. Oh no. Now we're the ones that are poisoned. I think you have to press A when it's in like the middle of the animation, maybe. Yay, we set wooden bulls on fire. And lost a lot of health doing it. Got a rare gem for that encounter. Interesting. Alright, which one of these flowers is gonna come alive? Ah, they keep growing back. Such is life. So it's the same type of door as the other door. I forget what voice I used for Gwenora. Stinky losers back again. Good. I've thought of some lovely new names to call you. What are you playing at? Gah! It's horrible. I forget why we were going to here anyways. Why would you need to make an appointment? It's right there. Unless it's talking about a different stone. Study time. Pog. Nah, that's not it. Finally. Been waiting so long in cutscene time. How do you even sleep on the floor? Like, that's not comfy. He's gotta find Safina, and then we can find Safina. Oh, I get it, yeah, we used, idea time. Oh yeah, the hat that got stolen. Black hat. Haunted. Oh man. Okay, so now the gate's usable. Oh man, that was a really long cutscene. I think I'm about done, just need to find a save. Let's grab one. Should be a save point soon, I think. That is pretty rude. I guess that's the end of the cutscene. Weird place to end a conversation. Nice. Oh, I thought I was gonna repeat. I thought that was a cat. It's not a cat, though. Oh, it's a chain chomp. Minus the chomp. cave acorn. I wonder what that does. Nice. I hit a grate for once. That should do it. Motivate swell's pretty good. There's our cat. Only bad thing about saving is that you have to wake up a cat. But anyways, that's gonna do it for this episode of Ikenfell. Pretty fun game. I'll see you on the next one.